गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश स्टैंडर्ड 3 लेसन नंबर 17। स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अ पोयम, डोंट टेल। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच दिस टू यू। देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स दे वांट लेट मी डू। आई एम नॉट बिग इनफ येट, दे शुड। सो आई पेशेंटली वेट till I am all grown up and I will show them all one day. I will show them now. If they give me the chance, there are things I could do if I try. But nobody knows that really a giant inside. In this poem, the poet wants to say
enough.
So take on big enough. He was inside a giant god. ओके नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। यहाँ पे हमें जो क्वेश्चन है उनके आंसर दे रहे हैं। ए, हाउ ओल्ड इज द स्पीकर? आंसर इज द स्पीकर वॉज नॉट बिग इनफ। यू कैन सी योर आंसर इज ओवर हियर। हाउ ओल्ड इज द स्पीकर? द स्पीकर वॉज नॉट बिग इनफ। बी, हु आर दे एंड देम इन द पोयम? सो योर आंसर इज दे एंड देम रिफर्स टू द एल्डर्स इन द पोयम। सी, व्हाट इज द सीक्रेट द स्पीकर इज हाइडिंग? सो आंसर इज नोबडी नोज दैट ही वाज अ बिग जायंट इनसाइड। यू कैन सी योर आंसर्स एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू रीड इट अगेन। How old is the speaker? The speaker was not big enough. Who are they and them in the poem? They and them refers to the elders in the poem. What is the secret the speaker is hiding? Nobody knows that he was a big giant inside. You all know that. Now question number 5, using the letter.
Thank you.
So full form is canna. B is its. Full form is it is. C is isn't. Full form is not. And last one is D, what? And full form is what is. Sorry, here is D also. So that's. And full form is that is. Now, can you have to say can not? It, you have to say it is full form. I mean, you have to say full form about that. Okay? So, can ka jo full form hai wo hai cannot. It's ka hai it is. Isn't ka hai is not. And what's ka what is. And last one is that. That is called that is. Your question number 7. Use the given homophones in your own sentence. Here are some homophones. Now, no, wait, wait, there, there.
Are their books. One, this is one book. One, we want this match.
in our next lecture. Till then, bye.